वेलकम बैक। ऑल थ्रू दिस हाफ आवर आई हैव बीन शेयरिंग अ स्लाइस ऑफ माय लाइफ विद यू।
करण गांधी'स क्वेश्चन, व्हेन इट कम्स टू फूड, व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट क्विजीन?
आई लव फूड। इन फैक्ट आई लिव टू ईट एंड नॉट ईट टू लिव। बीइंग अ बंगाली, सी फूड विल ऑलवेज टॉप माय लिस्ट। लेट मी टेक यू टू वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट रेस्टोरेंट्स इन टाउन एंड दैट्स सी फूड बिस्ट्रो एट ले मेरिडियन दुबई। कम जॉइन मी। I have a surprise guest for all of you today with me, who's going to have lunch with me. We're going to have lots of fun eating together. And guess who this person is? One of my favorite television hosts, Gaurav Tandon. Gaurav, welcome.
Hi, Uma. Thank you very much.
So nice to have you on the show.
It's so nice to be here. One, I'm getting free lunch again. And two, I meet her all the time. I party with her, but I never get to eat with her. I didn't even know she eats. So I'm really excited about this. You're going to eat today. It's going to be a good meal.
So Gaurav, we are here at Seafood Bistro, Le Meridien, Dubai. You like to have seafood?
Absolutely.
This is one of my favorite restaurants and I always keep coming back to this place with my friends, with my family, and I'm so glad you are here today and there are some amazing dishes. Let's have the starters.
Okay, so since this is Uma's favorite restaurant, I'm going to let Uma order. Okay.
Please have a look, sir.
Gaurav, you've been doing the show for last 2 years now.
Yeah.
I don't know, how many restaurants you've featured by now?
More than 500.
More than 500 restaurants you've featured on your show. Amazing.
You tell me, what food do you eat that keeps you fit? I'm going to try and change my diet now.
I eat just about everything. I have never gone on a diet ever in my life.
Thank you. Okay, now this is Uma's favorite. Come on, let's go for it.
Actually, many people must be thinking this is how it works, but so much hard work goes behind making an episode. Would you like to talk about that? I mean, we are working 24/7 to put up an episode.
There's a lot of effort that goes into it. There's a lot of people who work with us who do a very, very important job. It looks very easy now that you're seeing us eat. You know, it's not this one shot that you see. It's a lot of work that goes behind it. But what about you? You put together such a tough show as well. What about your show?
We have, it is, and it's been going on for last 7 years.
Wow, that's a lot.
So, lot of effort goes into it. And as you said, it's a teamwork.
Yeah.
So I've got a fantastic team, of course. Lot of hard work. We all are working 24/7, literally. I mean, I remember 2 a.m. getting BBMs from my editor. Okay, ye shot dalu ki wo shot dalu. Achha, ye nahi achha lag raha, kya karu, you know? So you're constantly working.
Yeah.
But when you see the ready product on screen, you go like, wow, we did it. Mostly what I like about my job is, as a woman, I have grown so much in last 7 years, you know? I am a different person. I have, I've really evolved, and I feel my job is giving me that opportunity to evolve and to be the woman that I'm very happy about. I think that's most important.
Yeah, you're the woman all of us are very happy and proud about.
So Gaurav, you're all set for our main course?
All set.
And for main course, I have chosen something that is amazing.
Really?
Really, I crave for it and I come here to eat it.
And what is it?
It's black cod. And the black cod, I have to show you, is put on half-fried egg. So tell us something that your viewers don't know about you.
I am what
you're
I am.
Yourself.
Yeah, yeah. Like a lot of people ask me, so where is your script? I don't work with the script. I think it's also because of the radio. I've been doing radio for 10 years now. So I'm used to talking and I say what comes to my mind. So there's really nothing viewers don't know except my bank balance, which I will not tell you because there is nothing. But Uma, you tell us things that people don't know about you. Like, till now they didn't know you can eat, now they know you eat.
Yeah.
Tell us more.
You know what happens? We all have preconceived notion that if a girl is good looking, glamorous, she never enters the kitchen. I mean, I love to cook, I love to look good, I love to do what I'm doing, I love to handle my business, I love to do this TV show, I just love to be a wife, love to be a mother. It just completes me. Gaurav, I really enjoyed spending time with you and having lunch with you. Really, I mean, it was so relaxing, so much fun. I even forgot there were cameras around.
Thank you, Uma. I had fun. Thank you for this lovely lunch. All I can see right now is...
If you love seafood, you have to come here.
You have to. And after the seafood, some great desserts for you as well. So this is a lovely place. Great choice.
Thank you, Gaurav. You are saying it. It has to be great. Now.
Thanks.
Food and friends, always a great combination, don't you think so? And now for the last question of the day.
Dinika Dherewan's question, what do you do to keep yourself inspired?
I travel, that's my biggest education, my biggest learning and my biggest eye-opener to see the world in all its colors and be one with various cultures. That is actually what inspires me. And I have traveled to many new countries and I like to keep traveling. In fact, that was the reason why I added a luxury travel segment into the show. And now we travel with all of you. Because all the time I was just doing my makeup.
Eight bags of Hong Kong. Sure. We're gonna go back and open our own mini Hong Kong.
Abid, kabhi koi shoot karo yaar. Chalo banduk nikalo. What does he eat? Llama, what do you eat?
No, they grass.
So sweet, my God. Oh.
Careful.
You can journey around the world, but your most important journey is the one you make within. To find love within is what inspires me the most. And with that, we have reached the end of this wonderful, satisfying and overwhelming journey. A big hug to all those who tune in and watch High Life Dubai every week. You are the ones who I work so hard for. Thank you for making season 7 so successful. I promise you much more in the next season to come. So while we are away for the summer, stay connected via Facebook and Twitter, which I regularly check. Stay safe all through the holidays. Ramadan Kareem to all of you who observe this holy month. And see you all fresh after the break. Keep smiling and keep living the high life. This is Uma signing off. Take care and good night.
The season 7 finale episode has been filmed at Uma's favorite 8th Street Studios in the heart of Dubai City.